wonderful driving.
Thanks.
I was talking to my daughter.
My dear boy, I am proud to call you my son.
And I'm proud to call you my frog king dad-in-law.
Demos!
Not bad driving, kid. It was a good fight. And a good day to die. I'm very proud to have been by your side in the end. This world is not yet out of heroes.
We did well together. Don't move, Al.
Please, promise me one thing. Promise me you'll find my son, Mar. You'll know him when you see this. He's wearing an amulet just like it. A symbol of our lineage with the great House of Mar. Save the people, Jack. They need you.
Father.
I'm proud of you, Flint. I'm amazed that someone as ordinary as me could be the father of someone as extraordinary as you. You're talented, you're a total original, and your lab is breathtaking. Your mom, she always knew you were going to be special, and if she were alive today, she'd tell us both, I told you so. Now, look, when I take this thing off and you hear me make a fishing metaphor, just know that fishing metaphor means I love my son.
I love you too, Dad.
So, how did it go? Did you save China?
Yep.
Well, I knew you would. That's why I had new signs made. My son saved China. You two can save. Buy one dumpling, get one free.
Hey, that's a pretty good deal.
Would you like to try one?
Maybe later. There's something I should tell you. While I was gone, I found the village where I was born. I found out how I ended up in that radish basket.
You did?
I know who I am.
You do?
I'm your son. I love you, Dad.
I love you too, son.
Hey, Jake.
Hey, lady.
We came to see your new pups.
Puppies!
얘들아, 안녕?
Hey, dudes. They're still pretty sleepy. Sleepy little sweeties. Pups, meet everybody.
Yes!
Charlie, TV, Viola, Kim Kilwan, and this sweet little lady is Jake Jr.
Aww! Oh, that's a butt.
Ow, 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 ow.
Pretty cute.
Yeah, Finn, I love all my little babies so much. I'm not gonna let anything happen to them.
Dude, real talk. Are you worried about being a dad?
No way. Check this out. Thanks, honey.
Come on, eh?
It's Mom's Manual for Raising Beautiful Children.
Oh, dude, Mom. She would have been so proud to see you and your pups.
He may have been your father, boy, but he wasn't your daddy. I'm sorry I didn't do none of it right. I'm damn lucky you, my boy.
What?
Yondu, what are you doing? You can't. Yondu!
No.
no!
Sorry. For everything.
Yeah, me too.
You don't have to go up there.
We're Vikings. It's an occupational hazard.
I'm proud to call you my son.
Thanks, Dad.
Oh. Hey, baby!
Woo!
Hey, that's my girl!
Yeah! All right!
Baby, where you been?
I'm sorry, too. I should have stayed, but Shrek had this thing he had to do in a...
What?
Say that one more time. What are you talking about? Are you serious? Look at our little mutant baby!
Come on, Dad!
I don't know, Kale. This doesn't look bad! I love you, son.
I know, Dad. You tell me every day.
Oh. Happy birthday, Farkle. Fergus, my little man. And Felicia, sweetheart. I believe this is yours.
Thank you, Daddy.
Oh. Hey, Uncle Shrek, how about giving my babies an encore?
Please, senor, let us have it.
I didn't know we could do that.
That's my best friend!
Hi!
Ah!
What's your name?
Oh, my name is, Professor. Professor Utonium. Hello!
Hello, Professor Utonium. It's very nice to meet you.
It's very nice to meet you, too. What are your names?
Well, you made us, so shouldn't you also name us?
Okay. Oh, this is so cool. Well, now let's see. Because of your directness and opening right up to me, I think I'll call you Blossom. Well, aren't you all cute and bubbly? That's it. You'll be my little bubbles. So, we have Blossom, Bubbles, and... Buttercup, because it also begins with a B. And together you are three perfect little gifts! Birthday! It's your birthday! I should get gifts! Wow, I can't believe it. I wanted to make some kids that I could teach good and bad, right and wrong, and in turn maybe they do some good for this terrible town, and now I can! All I gotta do is be a good parent. Note to self, good parents don't leave their kids home alone. Sugar, spice, and everything nice? Who would have guessed that's what little girls were actually made of? I still can't believe it worked, but I actually made three perfect little girls. Three perfect normal little girls.
Professor, you should be more careful when coming down the steps. You could get hurt. Hey, are these for us?
It is.
Sokka.
Hi, Dad.
Son? Oh my gosh, it is you!
Well, don't just stand there. Give your old man a hug.
I can't believe you're alive.
Oh, I thought I lost you forever, little Lotus.
Okay, this is very embarrassing, but I think you've got me confused with a panda named Lotus. My name is Po.
Oh, right. You wouldn't... No. Oh, okay. See, Little Lotus was the name you were given at birth.
Really?
Really?
I can't believe it. After all these years, and you're really here? This is amazing.
You truly did well, Jinga.
Oh!
Because you worked so hard, all your friend's spirits became one for the first time. I'm very proud of you.
Thank you, Dad.
Very interesting move, young one.
What do you mean? Hey.
You're playing games with him? The Avatar should be training.
Aang has already trained enough for today.
Time is short. Come with me. I must test you on some high-level techniques.
No. As long as I am his guardian, I will decide when he trains. And when he gets his butt kicked at Tai Sho.
Miles? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
You're probably busy, so...
No. I can talk. Look, so I came by earlier because,
your uncle...
I know, Dad. I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
Do you know who did it?
I thought it did, but I was wrong. Look, Miles, what I said at the door, it wasn't just talk. Look, you know, I was thinking maybe we could run a nice wall, privately owned,
okay.
Like at the police station.
All right.
And you could throw up some of your art. Okay, Miles, you there? Come on, man, see mobile.
Officer?
Spider-Man! Listen, down there, that was, I mean, I owe you. Okay.
I look forward to working with you.
yeah, me too, I guess. But I don't approve of your methods, but we're just going to have to agree to disagree.
Thank you for your bravery tonight. I love you.
Wait, what?